Why is Macy drawing Harry?
You have feelings for him. Maggie and I found the sketch of Harry in your journal.
It's not him. The sketch wasn't Harry.
The Darklighter?
I know.
Do you like it?
Do you like it?
Yes.
Where's Macy?
What do you mean? She's not with you?
We saw her leave with you.
It wasn't me. It was him. My Darklighter. There's a darkness that I've known. But I think you like me better.
You disgust me.
I was disgusted by him, but strangely intrigued at the same time.
You felt something for him, didn't you? My Darklighter.
I don't know what I felt.
You liked him. We know each other, don't we?
No.
Yes, we do. I'm certain. All right, let's drop the pretense. You know damn well how I feel about you. And we all love you.
I can read thoughts now, too. Do you want to talk about what I heard?
Let's just pretend it never happened.
Since Harry barely has feelings for you.
Did he say that?
Yeah. He sort of did.
He has feelings for her.
How do you know that?
So do I.
You have feelings for her.
And if I did, why would it matter to you? You're having drinks with him.
It was dinner, actually.
Oh, come on, Harry. I saw the kiss. You and Abby in the command center.
You should have what and whomever your heart desires, Macy. It's not too late.
It's not?
No, of course not.
Harry, come on!
No! I'll hold him up!
No! I'm not leaving you!
All I need is a look. Like this. Eye to eye. And I'll know. I'll just know.
No!
Wait. Please.
He's like family to me.
Really, you?
Who else would it be? You mean the